entire time, and then it just last one movement in the entire team. It was just awesome.
Was there any chance you guys were going to lose this match?
No! No chance at all. I think we were all really, like, happy with this. Like, we all, like, saw in the newspapers how, you know, they kept saying, four-peat from Red Sail. And we were like, that's great for them, but we really know we can do this. And we worked so hard. We beat them in the regular season. We knew we could beat them. We worked so hard on, like, moving around where they would hit and seeing where we could hit. And it was all team effort.
How'd you feel to play a big part in this match? I mean, a lot of the bigger points, you either had a block on somebody or got a kill or just like a little soft hit there to get. How'd you feel to play a big part in this championship?
Awesome, because I'm a senior, and it's just one of those things where it's like you work so hard to get here and you work so hard to be a starter and everything. And even everybody else played a huge part. I think everybody had a main part in it. I think no one really had shine all by themselves. It was a team effort and everything.
Thanks.